going to come to a place of deep silence and emptiness. I want you to make a wonderful discovery today of what is in the very heart of yourself, of your being. It doesn't matter if you're sitting on the floor or on a chair or you want to lie down, it's okay, just be comfortable. First, I'll ask that in order to come inside into your total aloneness, everything aside. And now, just for a few moments, I ask just to empty everything out. All the thoughts, all the feelings, all of that, just leave them aside for a moment. Beautiful. Totally empty, and in this way you can relax, replenish, just leave everything as though you are asleep but awake. This is the place still, serene, unchanging, unaffected. Creating. Not creating, not imagining, simply being aware of what is natural and effortless in yourself. Look at that. It simply is.
Yeah, everyone.
It is never of itself going to turn into some ugly state. It is always here.
And I just can't seem, Lord, I can't seem to go to sleep. And I just can't seem, Lord, I can't seem to go to sleep. And I just can't
cannot exist without you. Because you are experiencing and perceiving this. When they are happy inside their heart, be at peace with yourself. You are beautiful and perfect inside your true heart.
I'm
are beautiful and perfect inside your true heart. One day, if not today, you will discover this so powerfully that sorrows will be no more for you. Or at least if they come, they will be a passing phenomenon, momentary. for those of you who have enjoyed and have come inside to this wonderful center of being. Continue as much as you like to sit in the radiance of your own inmost being. Yes. And notice, there's really no fear here. There was never any real fear in the core of your being. Your true self and nature is without fear. Be kind towards everyone without forcing this. Notice that your heart is naturally kind and peaceful and happy. Whoever you are, wherever you may be, God bless you. We'll be right back.